Hello children, you had already seen the prescribed videos of chapter number 3, Fiber to Fabric. Now, in this video, we will recapitulate this chapter with the help of a crossword. It will be fun for you all. Now, first solve the across ones. The rearing of silkworms for obtaining silk. This is known as sericulture. The next is the largest producer of silk. China is the largest producer of silk. Cotton fibers are separated from the seeds by combing this process. This is known as ginning. It yields silk fibers. The answer is cocoon. The cocoon yields silk fibers. Now let's solve the down one. The chief component of wool fibers is, answer is protein. It is a process that makes use of a single yarn to make a piece of fabric. The answer for this question is knitting. Third, it is made up of fibers. Yarn is made up of fibers. Fourth, the process of removing the fleece of the sheep along with a thin layer of skin is from its body. The answer for this question is shearing. Shearing is that process of removing the fleece of the sheep along with a thin layer. I think with the help of this crossword, the concepts are more clearer to you. Thank you.